gonna go find rather full, oh, actually not that full, good river, but we're paddling it from the top, which doesn't happen all that often.
Hello.
Hello. See how the recent floods have adjusted the lines on the upper Witte section. Views are exquisite. Yo. Prime time.
This
is the upper put-in of the Lady White. Stunning scenes under the mountains and some nice techy little lines up top. Hopefully she stays afloat today. Oh dude, it's a different boat to that Shiva.
That left line looks
thick. Yeah, I reckon they both go there to keep the nose up. Lovely.
That's like a stop. So far, Lucas.
Very good, very nice, very cold, very tired, very long,
very long,
but lekker.
You say we're halfway now, or a bit past halfway.
Halfway.
By a long day. Got a Talkington Falls up next. Running the stops.
I'm having to portage now because I was an absolute prawn and lost my paddle. But Lucas is gonna run old double drop there. the stouts. Yeah, my bra. Alright, we're gonna try and pedal C1.
Yes!
Give us a review of the stouts there, Luke.
Jason C1'd the bit. Records were broken today.
There's the pedals underneath all the gear there.
And, yeah. Great day out in Africa.
Good old Leaky Nano. So, seen some action. There's some cracks there. A juicy one.
But ooh, duct tape. Ooh, ducky tape.
Does the trick. And that is most of a Witte run while the GoPro lasted.
Because this is quite the outfit.
Oh yeah.